going, y'all? Do this riff flip here.
Andy, am I allowed to come?
Yes!
Cool. Alright, so we got Sego, we got Lord English, and, you know, Lord English, classic Pac-Man, the bane of everyone, at least I believe it. Cranberry, Smash Ace for Melee. And Sego, going back to the Sephiroth, I've also been dabbling a little bit on the Sephiroth recently, and I really enjoy this. I think the fact as well that the counter triggers on the Hydrant is very, very big, but man, that's the first stock coming out from Sego with the down smash. You know, I agree, Joe. Let's go, James. So now Lord English does have the belt. It is going to be dropped, though, just there, as Sego does lose the wing. A little bit of the feint, actually, but he's not quite going to make a super full aqua slash. Just going for the aqua slash. The laggy from hitting that hydrant is going to give Lord English that back throw. Not quite going to get the kill just yet. He's just waiting for that belt. Take it off the little of laggy shadow player. He's just scouting for backers with Sego Smiley going back to stage, keeping that presence. Alpha Slash not gonna be punished. A lot of extra damage, a lot of extra hits coming up from those glasses, and still gonna take a kill with an up air. Definitely seems a little bit precarious as seems Sego just able to get a lot of this, a little bit of damage just on Lord English. Not able to respond just quite yet. Falling out there. Very, very interesting move. Little bit of that drop. Not quite gonna do the part he does yet. Something that could move. Piling on the damage for Lord English. It's not the best for him in this game. Down there, comes that shield is going to put Sephiroth on notice. And the Hydrant missing the tech. You hate to see that happen. Here's the thing, it's just like, you know, once you see a bit of items. Lord English can catch Sego in a very awkward situation. If he can kill him before the vision comes out, that's very, very scary. Well, that's a bad spot.
He doesn't actually get back, actually.
Especially with this rage, though, you're not really going to see the wing come out until about, like, maybe, like, 90 or something. That'll be a high percent. Up close to that stock. Anyone going to Sego, it's a fairly controlling game. It didn't feel like Lord English can get at least like that much, at least in terms of controlling the pace of the match. Just because like Sego was just utilizing that ground speed of Sephiroth to immediately like make Lord English feel very uncomfortable. Any sort of a setup that he was going for. And now here we got game number two. Going back to PS2. Does this use default? Yes, he's a melee player. What did you expect? Lording was trying to roll in, trying to get a little bit of this damage. Sego just gonna run directly into that and just give him some of that grab. Hunter's not quite gonna hit Sego as he tries to get back onto the stage. Like how Lord English is starting to also do a lot more of this part of the boxing game for this game. He said, if I can't set up behind the Hydrant, you're not gonna have any chance to feel safe. I like the feint is like with the S smash, not quite gonna hit it though. In the words of T, when you don't know what to do as Pac-Man, just S smash. It's simple. Now this is an awkward situation. Because Sego has the wing. Yep, there's an S-Smash. Sometimes you just gotta throw out the S-Smash and, you know, when it's gonna work. Dash attack is going to be putting Lord English on notice. I said Jake for a second. I don't know what Pac-Man is. Maybe Red Sleeve. I'm sorry, y'all.
Alright, now I'm commentating. We got Mr. Red Ryu doing it right here. Sego's up 1-0. I haven't watched it so far, but it looks like Lord English is actually keeping it up pretty good. This matchup, I'm not as much as I've seen Ichigo play, I actually haven't seen him versus Sephiroth too much. I'm not too familiar how this one turns out. I imagine he'll have some good tools to kind of like deal with like getting some health, but he still has to deal with the fact that he might have Hydrant or the fruit. Alright, so what we want to do is once I go back there, yep, and then, oh, he wanted the bell. He wanted to jab the bell. Alright, got him. Back throw. And then he's fishing. Ooh, is that gonna kill? Oh, not yet. Alright. That was a good, good job from Sega. Alright, so we got Sega going for a third. Ooh, good spike. I'm surprised the trampoline didn't bring him back up. Actually, I'm at. Alright. So, guys, that is saying for a bell. Oh, but he took the bell back. Oh, and he's doing it for his own combo. Good stuff on Sego. All right, going for the back throw. Get him off stage. All right. Oh, good job on the apple. That would have been a good kill right there, because apple's one of the killing food, actually. Oh, that would have been cool. Alright, so he got forward tilt. Oh, he's going dash tech. Oh, he's going. Oh, I thought he was going for like level 2. I forgot what level 2 is called. It's called Flares, Gigaflare. No! I thought the final one's Gigaflare, right? What's the middle one?
You know what? You're right!
It's the blue one.
The blue flare. We'll go with that one. Status report. Well, he might have forward tilt. Oh, he's going for level 3! Boop, boop. Oh, there we go. You can punish it. Alright, got forward two. I get to play loser, because unfortunately I dropped the game all of it today, but hey, it's all good. Alright, then we go in forward smash. Uh-oh. He could kill if he like gets a good fruit hit. Up air.
Ah! The best. Ooh.
He's going for it. Lord English is. Oh, falling up air. Falling up air takes it. The shouting in the background, amazing, by the way. They're putting better commentary than I can do.